morning, Wootton. I'm Olivia.
I'm Morgan.
Today is Thursday, February 7th, 2019, and these are your morning announcements brought to you by the SGA and the TV Internship Program.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The word of the day is vermilion. Do you know what it means, Wootton? Did you know that today in 1984 was when the first human flew untethered into space? If you did not receive your report card, you can pick it up in the main office during lunch or after school. Attention sophomores and juniors interested in NHS. The last day to turn in your application to 152 is tomorrow, Friday, February 8th. And now for a TNL video.
Hey, Chad.
Oh, what up?
I heard you haven't bought your TNL ticket yet.
Oh, my bad.
You can still get your ticket, though.
Oh, okay.
Do you know what it is? On Thursday, February 7th, from 7 to 9, and doors open at 6:30. There'll be candy and refreshments.
Oh, okay, cool.
Here's a ticket. We'll see you there.
Hey, Miss Handler! I found a dead squirrel in your pool!
Chad!
What up?
You deserve an explanation!
Oh, okay, cool.
It's our last TNL of seniors!
Oh, I hate that.
All boys interested in lacrosse will meet the new coach today in room 162 after school. Hey, Wootton, stop by the Falls Grove Panera this Monday, February 11th from 6 p.m. to 9 p.m. for a dinner with sandwich, salad, or soup, as well as freshly baked goods. A portion of the proceeds will be donated to juniors, so come support. There will be a short information meeting for all those interested in trying out for boys and co-ed volleyball today, February 7th, after school at 2:30 in room 163. And now for an International Night presentation.
It's that time of the year again. Spread the love with singing Valentine's from the Wootton Acapellas, Supertonics, and Chromatics. Buy 1, 2, 3, or 7 for your boyfriend, girlfriend, best friend, or favorite teacher's class. There will be sold in the Commons starting today, Thursday, February 7th, and will be sold until next Tuesday, February 12th. Get them before they sell out. Each singing Valentine's costs $3 this week and $5 next week. And now for a Sam William Be True video.
This is all. practice runs in life.
Attention class of 2022. Class shirts are out now. Make sure to pick up yours in Mr. Cleve's room 292. Also, don't forget class of 22 is having a fundraiser at Lito's Pizza in Trevilla Square on Tuesday, February 19th from 5 p.m. to 9 p.m. See you there. Homework Club will meet in room 182 from 2:30 p.m. to 4 p.m. today. And now for a Brita Filter video, brought to you by the French Honor Society.
The word of the day is vermilion, meaning a brilliant red color.
And the quote of the day is, "The test of leadership is not to put greatness into humanity, but to elicit it, for the greatness is already there." James Buchanan.
Today, as a part of a Black History Month, we honor Kathy Williams, who was the one and only female Buffalo soldier, posing as a man named William Kathy to enlist in the 38th Infantry in 1866. She served for 2 years before a doctor discovered that she was a woman, leading to her discharge.
Please remember to walk wise and drive wise. Have an okay Thursday, Wootton.
Loud sound.